How you doing? It's Ryan with 1075 Emergency Vehicles. What we're looking at is a 2020 Chevy Tahoe that we built for the Woodcliff Lake, New Jersey Police Department. Looking up top, we have the Phoenix interior light bar in dual color. So they have the white override feature for scene capabilities. Up front, we have a Sentina push bumper. We've installed a six head Phoenix light with dual color. This also has the white override. It also has a fog light function that we've installed for them. On both sides of the push bumper, we have Phoenix Fusion lights in dual color. So taking a look for our side warning, we have three Fusion lights mounted to the running board sides, and then we have another Fusion in the rear side window. These are all in dual color, which give them the white override feature, so that way they have left and right scene light because they don't have the traditional light bar that's on the roof. What the customer selected on this vehicle is the single cell Sentina partition, and it's the model that retains the factory seat. Has the poly window that we've installed their L3 charging system along with their weapon rack too, and then we have their camera to record the prisoner that they are currently transporting. Okay, so taking a look at the back of the vehicle, up top we've installed a six head Phoenix Fusion light with the amber override feature for traffic advisor. Around the rear plate we have two Phoenix Fusion lights with dual color, and then we also have two Fusion lights on the rear bumper with dual color configuration. They all have the white scene override, so they have white in reverse, white on a rear scene button if they need it, and then we also have cannons mounted in place of the reverse bulbs with the white override features that they're able to maintain the reverse light feature. One thing that you'll notice with this truck of what we've done with it is when you open the hatch, we shut off the warning light so that it's not reflecting down into the compartment here. On the hatch, we've installed a Technique dual color red white compartment light to illuminate the area when they're working back here, and we've also installed their speaker for their mobile radio to the rear hatch with our flush mount bracket that allows for the speaker to be serviced if it is necessary. You can see that we have their radar unit installed, and then we've designed this custom law enforcement cabinet for them with a radio faceplate, a ratcheting magnetic command board. We have their weapons drawer and then we have two parts drawers with adjustable shelves in them or adjustable tracks, and then they're able to store their med bag, their O2 bag up top here. And then on the side over here we have the control for the red white switch. This switch is been engraved for red scene and white scene so that they can figure out which one it is. The center console on this vehicle is a Havis package for the Chevy Tahoe with all the mounting kits. What we've done is we've fabricated side panels to help clean up the wiring that's underneath it and give us some more room. We've installed magnetic mics for their radio and their PA mic, and then we've brought in the USB 12 volt stuff from the factory. We've installed their L3 camera system along with their radio and the Phoenix 4200 controller. We've installed their printer for their laptop on the hit mount, and then we have the Havis pedestal armrest. And then taking a look at the controller, we have the siren controllers. The wigwag is currently lit, but it is on park kill. They have the dimmer, they have their arrow stick control, their takedown left alley, right alley, along with their rear warning and rear work lights. And then we have manual and siren tones on that side.